TLCA Reagan County. Closing minutes of the third quarter, Jacqueline Satillion finds Caitlin Martinez for the close shot. Lady Eagles down 6 going in the fourth, but Reagan County started the quarter on a run. That's Shane Durr in the corner, hits the 3, and then out in transition, Durr is going to make the easy lay-in. Owls up 13 at that point. TLCA didn't go without a fight, though. Everett T. Arnold knocks the jumper down, and then Kate Kirkland comes away with the steal. She misses the layup, but Arnold is there for the putback. That time would run out for TLCA. Reagan County holds on to win 40-35.